What are you doing?
You can't have a good relationship because you're constantly mourning the old one.
She's right. You live in the past.
Hey! No! Amanda! Stop! Stop it! Come on!
No!
Please don't! Please! I need these things!
The point is, getting rid of these things doesn't mean getting rid of the memories. Marie Kondo says—
We do not speak of her in this house. Okay, these things, they can't just end up in some landfill.
Do these things spark joy?
Does this spark joy?
Yes, clearly a lot of joy.
Seriously?
At least get rid of the ex memorabilia. Give it back to the guys you dated.
Today.
Fine. Okay, a few things. Not this.